architecture there. Electricians had to cut access here and here to get wires over to that room there. Had to cut a hole in that ceiling over there. That one's textured as well. See that plastic everywhere. Actually, Aiden's doing some training on the manual texture gun on the hopper.
Well, the brakes on the hopper now. Aiden was running it. I was trying to get a video of Aiden doing it, but now Drake's running it. This manual hopper gun gets some texture on the walls. Aiden's corner over here. Aiden's corner might be a little heavier than the rest. This stuff cranks up pretty well, so it won't be as bad as it looks when it's flat. Flattens out, drags out. Texture, so taking about 20 to 30 minutes longer than normal because we don't have the capacity or the volume. We have the volume but not the capacity to spray it as quick. So we spray it slow. There's a lot more work on the operator side to get the texture to be right with the amount of air we have. So it takes a little longer, but it turns out the same at the end of the day. Thanks for watching. I'll do another video tomorrow with the